Welcome to Ragulful.com. Today, we are going to build a simple and powerful note-making applications in Python. If you have ever needed a place to jot down your thoughts, ideas, or reminder, this app is for you. So let's dive right in and get started. Before we jump into coding, let's talk about why a note-making app is useful. First is organizations. It helps you to keep your thoughts in one place. Accessibility. You can access your notes anytime, anywhere. Simplicity. Sometimes a straightforward tool is all you need to capture your ideas. Now, before we proceed with coding, let me run this and show you how it looks, and after that, build. Show you how we can build from scratch. If you can see here, when I process running, you can see here we have note-taking applications launched, where I can see four options: adding a note, viewing all the existing notes, delete notes, and exit. Because I've already ran this process multiple times, that's the reason I do have some view notes options as well. Just hitting two here, so that I can see existing notes. Here, I have just added two syntax. Let's consider I wanted to add a new note. That new note can get added. I will just enter one, and then it will give me a place where I can add my notes. I love singing. I wanted to add this. Now you can see a new note is added. Whenever I will press two again, I will get options and all the nodes which exist in my applications. And after that, if I wanted to exit, I will just click four or enter four, and this node is exit. So that's how it looks. If you wanted to build it from scratch, let's do it right away. We'll show you how we can generate the code from scratch. First, open your favorite code editor. I'm using PyCharm. And here you can create a new Python file. Click on new and you will get Python file options. Add the file name and then exit. Because I already have this contain, I'm not creating it from scratch. If you haven't installed Python yet, make sure to check the descriptions for quick installation guide. All right, let's start coding our note making app. We'll begin by creating class called note taking app. So here you can see I've created note taking app class. This class will manage all your notes. Let's write that out. Here you can see def init, where I'm initializing self file name and notes.txt, which is generated in the background, and it will also load our notes. Along with initializing the class and setting the file name where our notes will be stored. Next, we'll create a method to load existing notes from the file. So here you can see we have created a method load notes self. If OS path exists, it means if file exists. With open self.file name, then R as file, self notes, file read lines as self.notes. So this method checks if a note file exists. If it does, we read the lines and store them in our notes list. If not, then we initialize it as an empty list. Next, we'll add methods for adding, viewing, and deleting notes. Watch closely. Here you can see this is for saving notes, where save notes to the file with open file save, self.file name, write as file, and file.write line. Adding notes, this is the method whenever we'll call out for the adding notes. To view the notes, here you can see all the view notes options available. So if notes presents, does not present, then it should display no notes found. We can also add several other messages. It's up to you how you wanted to see it. And if notes present, it will print as your notes along with the detail. If I want to delete any of the notes item, I will be able to delete it. If that notes does not exist, it should throw a message like invalid note number. So that's how we can use else. So if else conditions are required, and finally we have main class. But let's understand this complete method again. So we have got method for adding and viewing notes, and we can delete notes by the number. Now let's set up the main functions to run our app. This is my main functions, where we'll create main functions that will allow us to interact with our apps. This is where magic happens. In definitions main, we'll add app equal to note taking app. While it's true, it will print as taking applications. And along with that, we'll get four options. Where, as per the user choice, here you can see, as per the user's choice, the data will be displayed. And if you can see here, I'm adding here if else if conditions. If user will enter 1, it will display adding for adding notes. Then if user will enter 2, it will view the notes. You can see it here. If user will enter choice 3, it will view notes 3. And if there is any wrong number, then it will throw a message like please enter a valid number. We can also have a delete options. Along with the delete, we are also giving the delete specific note options available, and all those things are we are breaking it out so that others' data cannot be deleted. So that's how the main functions presents a menu for users to interact with. They can choose add, view or delete notes. Now let's run this applications. Here you will just click on run. It will run the app, and exactly same interface will be open what we have seen earlier. Now if you wanted to delete, just add the options 3 and it will give you options to delete. Here we have to add the number. Let's consider I am adding 4. Because 4 does not exist, that's the reason it was calling invalid note number. Let me add 3 again to delete it. Now here we have 1, 2, 3 notes available. I wanted to delete 2nd. It will delete and exit to the main menu. Let's consider I wanted to view the notes. What notes we have? You can see 2nd number is deleted and 3rd number is taking place of 2nd one. So that's how it looks in our applications. And that's it. A simple yet effective note taking applications. But wait. We can always enhance this. Imagine adding features like editing notes, categorizing them, or even adding timestamp. What do you think? I wanted to hear from you. What features would you like to see in this app? Comments below with your ideas. Here is questions for you. What is the most important note you have ever taken? Share your thoughts in the comments and let's inspire each other. Thanks for joining me today. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe and hit that notification bell for more exciting content. Until next time, keep coding, stay organized and remember, a note today can save your tomorrow. Thank you for watching.